Yes, I have. So whoever gave me that smart-ass answer, yes, I have read it. I've been practicing law for 40 years, and I have a request to the controller for an answer, okay? So don't give me a smart-ass answer like that. You want my answer? I'll give you an answer. Now, you were asking a nice question. I'll give you a nice answer. My concern is people who live in the unincorporated area and the town board. I was on the town board for 6 years, many years ago. We made decisions on the basis of the way the town was set up. Okay, you've got a certain part of town, we need a community center over here. You've got another part of town, maybe we need some parks over here. And the, even the type of zoning. Take a good, careful look, and you'll see there's no affordable housing down one part of town. It's all in another part of town. Okay? The parking lot is over in one part of town, not at the other part of town. There's recreation facilities in one part of town. And there's different recreation facilities in another part of town. There is not a skating, outdoor skating ring in Fairview. Okay? It's in Edgemont because it fits in Edgemont.
Let's talk about
as you can see, I understand the community of Greenberg, okay? And you see that, okay? Nobody tried to put in affordable housing on Central Avenue down in the Scarsdale Post Office. Nobody tried to put in a community center in that part of town. And when I was a town board member, you look at different parts of town differently, but you see it as a whole and as a unit. To now break that agreement that we're going to allow certain things in one part of town that, frankly, we didn't do in the other part of town. The concern that we have is that you've had a town functioning for 100 years, and there have been investments from the entire town of Greenberg, the unincorporated area, made in different parts of town based on land use practices that have developed over the years. And the end result is there are certain things that are put in one side part of town, other things in a different part of town, other things in another part of town. And it's not really fair to the people outside of the area to be incorporated to find that certain of their assets that they paid for and may still be paying the bonds off. Okay? I understand that your proposal says that you're going to pick up your portion of the cost of the bonds.
We have no choice.
Huh? I'm not sure.
We have no choice. We have to.
I'm not sure.
All right.
No, it's not.
Okay? I'm not so sure.
Did you read?